and it really comes to life out here. All the beautiful colors and some really beautiful fabrics.
The first day we shot the Bassiano campaign here at the beautiful Marina, California.
Great Italian inspired, totally ready for the spring. It's awesome.
Fashion and beauty was always my hobby, and I love fashion and beauty. For me, it means everything. To me, it's the most important and best day in my life ever.
Well, in fact, it's a lot different than living out in California. I'm from the middle of nowhere, just riding dirt bikes. Horses. I play guitar, I ride motorcycles now. Got a camera.
Here at the Marciano Spring Canyon.
About 60 photos of a boat.
And there she is, Nadine, our Marciano girl.
Thank you. Thank you. my friend Andrea Damente has done the music. Please stop the money. Because he was working yesterday, he could not be here. Please. He is on all the campaigns of right now, of yes, but he's the face now of the perfume for next year, this year.
Thank you both, thank you guys.
And we met like just 6 months ago. When he came to Los Angeles, we connected right away, and I said, you are in with me for a long time. And he's working, he's the hardest, one of the hardest workers I've ever seen. He's non-stop, every day, different city, different country. I love that. He's passionate like we are on everything we do. We don't do well, but we do a good job. I have to say that always. It's automatic. Because we give our heart on other things. Right? You're everywhere. Is your mom happy?
Yeah, very happy.
Is she proud?
Yeah.
Super proud.
Super proud.
Say hello for me. And the music was excellent.
Thanks, guys.
We have one comment for Marcelo Line Review Design when I had the line review 2 weeks ago. And I said, the dresses are short. No, they're not short. Are you kidding me? I mean, they are super short. I don't know who can wear that. They are super, super short. I think they should be 2 inches, like 1.5 inches longer, 5 centimeters. I mean, there's no way these girls are sitting on these dresses. If they sit, it's a disaster. I think. To show you how global we are, what country are you from?
From Poland.
Venezuela.
Que
caliente.
America.
Texas. Oh my God.
Ukraine.
Siberia. Oh my God, this is far, far away from Moscow, you know? Super far. How far by drive? Poland? You have bears there? Wow. And tigers? Who go in the snow? No snow. White one. Wow.
England.
Hello. And?
I'm from Denmark.
I mean, look how many countries.
Serbia.
Denmark.
Australia.
Really? Hey.
Albania.
How big is a country? Tiny. How big?
People. 6 million.
There's a size.
What size?
Size of the country.
I don't know.
The size? Small? Like an island? You are like the queen. We met here many years ago. This is happening.
Russia, Siberia.
Wow. So how far away from Moscow?
How far is it?
So where is it that they show us it was 8 hours away? Oh, Vladimir.
Yeah.
You mean that it was tough? Of course not. Who wants to go there? No.
Moscow
or the suburb of Moscow?
The south of Moscow.
Tell me,
okay.
How far away is Moscow from your home?
27 hours by car.
Oh, so that's Moscow. You drive 27 hours and you get home. So when you commute to go to work, it's 54 hours to get to work. So this is Moscow. That's a big city. Yeah. Where?
You can say Seattle.
Seattle?
Yeah.
A lot of things there. A lot.
England
also.
Serbia.
What city?
This matter is Palanka. It's like 1 hour from capital Belgrade.
Is it a big country, Serbia?
It's
not
12,000.
No, 12 million. Yeah. Million. Yeah, 12,000 per million.
Yeah.
Non c'è nemmeno un italiano.
Where? And we have Michelle.
I'm from Israel.
How big is the population?
Not that big.
How many people?
7, I think.
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta, Georgia. This is our famous Gwen. We're everywhere. This is our girls on the campaign right now. We are right there, right here, right there, right there, right there, right there. These are our look at the countries. Where are our guys? What's happening to them? Hello? Hello? Where are the moms? The guys. Hey. This is our friend, Stefano. This is Simon, Alan, and we are missing one. Mateo, where is Mateo? La Paga, Mateo. We're missing one. You know, Mateo, too. Anyway, I didn't see you. So, what country quickly?
Italy.
Spain. Spain! Yes!
Italy. Spain too.
Lake Como. Not Italy, Lake Como. We do special things, special style and skill. So guys, I want to thank you very much. I mean, this is big for us. I didn't hear any abroad during the COVID collection. I don't know why. Did you know why? Hello? I think many, I asked, I said, behind, I said, why they don't, I don't hear anything. They said, because everybody has a phone in their hands. So they cannot film, take pictures, post, and abroad at the same time. It's hard. So that's why. But now you can abroad if you have the phone down. Thank you very much, everybody here. And now we're going to welcome the competitive.